अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू नो वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग द टॉपिक ऑफ कार्बोहाइड्रेट फर्मेंटेशन। द टू टाइप्स ऑफ कार्बोहाइड्रेट फर्मेंटेशन आर, नंबर वन इज अल्कोहलिक फर्मेंटेशन, दैट इज बाय यीस्ट, एंड नंबर टू इज लैक्टिक एसिड फर्मेंटेशन बाय बैक्टीरिया। इफ यू टॉक अबाउट द एमसीक्यूज, देन अल्कोहलिक फर्मेंटेशन इज कैरीड आउट बाय मैनी टाइप्स ऑफ यीस्ट such as Saccharomyces cerevisiae. The product of alcoholic fermentation is acetaldehyde. Acetaldehyde is reduced to ethanol. Lactic acid fermentation involves the reduction of pyruvic acid into lactic acid. Lactic acid fermentation is carried out by many bacteria, for example Streptococcus and many lactobacillus species. It is the alcoholic fermentation, and here it is the lactic acid fermentation's diagrammatical representation. So these were the important short questions or MCQs on this page. The topic is fermentation in biotechnology. We have studied another definition of fermentation before. Now it is in biotechnology, the term fermentation means the production of any product by mass culture of microorganisms. Fermentation may be defined in other words like this. Then there are the applications of fermentation. Fermented foods as an application of fermentation. What are the major groups of fermented foods? The following groups are included in fermented foods. First of all, there is cereal products. Bread is the commonest type of fermented cereal product. It is an important MCQ. Other MCQs include wheat dough is fermented by S. cerevisiae along with some lactic acid bacteria. Cheese is formed when a milk protein is coagulated. Yogurt is made from milk by different lactic acid bacteria. All right students, these are the fermented foods: yogurt, bread, pickles, cheese. These are some of the fermented foods. Next are the beverage products. Important MCQs include: beer is produced from cereal grains which have been malted, dried and ground into fine powder. Fermentation of the powder is done by yeast. Grapes can be directly fermented by yeast to wine. Next are the industrial products. The following are the important industrial products produced through process of fermentation. All right students, these are the industrial products and these are the microorganisms used and these are the uses of these products. Question may be asked like, write the use of formic acid. Very important short question. Formic acid is used in textile dyeing, leather treatment, electroplating, rubber manufacture. Which microorganism is used in formation of glycerol? It is Saccharomyces. Likewise, question may be asked, write the microorganism used and the uses of acrylic acid. The microorganism used for production of acrylic acid is Bacillus, and it is used in production of plastic. This may be asked in different perspective as MCQs, like ethanol is used as solvent. Cosmetics and soaps are made from glycerol. These are some of the reference. These were some of the MCQs and short questions which may be asked in different perspectives as I have discussed already. Next topic is very important. Fermenter. It may be asked in the form of long question as well. Define fermenter. Fermenter is a device that provides optimum environment to microorganisms to grow into a biomass so that they can interact with a substrate, forming the product. This is the definition of fermenter, which may be asked in the form of MCQs too. Then there are two ways in which fermenter can carry out the fermentation. What are they? Fermentation is carried out in fermenters in the following two ways. Number one is batch fermentation. What is batch fermentation? In this process, the tank of fermenter is filled with raw material to be fermented. The temperature and the pH for microbial fermentation is properly adjusted and nutritive supplements are added. Students, this is the batch fermenter, and from here pure culture of bacteria is added into the fermenter and raw material is added from there. And fermentation products and bacterial culture is taken out from here. If you are asked about the long question, write a note on batch fermentation, then you have to draw this diagram. So students, this is the explanation of batch fermentation. Next type is continuous fermentation. Define continuous fermentation. The answer to this question is given there. Moving towards the important MCQs. In batch fermentation, all the material is steam sterilized. Fermentation is a discontinuous process divided into batches in batch fermentation. It is an important MCQ. Other MCQs include, in continuous fermentation, the substrate is added to fermenter continuously at a fixed rate. So, this is the diagrammatical representation of continuous fermentation. We will discuss the upcoming topics in the next video, inshallah. Okay, thank you very much.